Alive or dead? At times, in vintage photographs from the Victorian era, it can be challenging to determine if the person depicted is deceased or simply lacks a smile and expression, as smiling in photos was not customary during that period. Stay tuned in the video to discover more. The term memento mori means remember that you must die. It is a Latin and philosophical term that seeks to remember that nothing is eternal on earth and that somehow prepares people for what is beyond the death. So, according to this term, for the Victorian era, people seemed to have accepted what it meant to leave this world, to die, considering the fact that people lived, on average, until they were 40 years old. With the Victorian era, photography was born, so the people of this era sought to immortalize the person who died.